The NBA on 2K Sports. I'm Brian Anderson, along with Grant Hill and Clark Kellogg, our reporter, Allie LaForce. Now that we're into the new year, how about a check on the Eastern Conference standings? You take a look at the Heat, sitting pretty at this point of the season, second place and looking to move to first.
I think for the Heat, I recall them having a lot of naysayers at the start of the season, but now they may not have any. This team is ready for a deep playoff run.
They do have the pieces in place for a title run, but the competition in the playoffs will be stiff.
And let's go straight over to the sideline for a report before they tip off. Hey, Allie.
Thanks, BA. Well, the NBA's play-in tournament is exciting. It's a way to keep teams in the mix, but it's had its share of critics. Luka Doncic said, quote, "I don't understand it. You play all season to get into the playoffs. Then maybe you lose two in a row and you're out. I don't see the point, guys."
Yeah, Allie, team's definitely motivated to stay in the top six. Good stuff there, thank you. And right around the midpoint of the season, Clark, certain teams seem to take it to another level.
Well, I think coaching staffs figure out rotations better, Brian. And plus, we see the offseason additions fully integrated into the team, and that makes for a smoother unit.
So a look at our starters for the Heat. We've got Kyle Lowry, and it's Martin in a power forward. And for the Spurs, White and McDermott are the two wings, Johnson and Poeltl the big men, and it's Murray in a point guard. Pass to White. Johnson against Butler, and it's Jimmy Butler with the foul. That's his first foul. Here's Johnson, checking the numbers. He's averaging close to 15 a game. Lowry against Murray. Just five to shoot. Up and in on the layup.
Well, you look at Murray's development of his inside game. Boy, a nice finish that time. The better he is there, I think the better he'll be overall.
Pass to Butler. Lowry against Murray. Now here's Lowry. He's closely guarded. Count it.
Playing way bigger than his 6 foot height. Lowry scores it inside. He just plays with so much heart.
On offense, here are the Spurs. Outplayed in the previous game on their schedule. They lost to the Rockets.
I really think that L has to fall on their defense, or a lack thereof. Just not enough focus at that end of the floor.
Yeah, and that's really inexcusable. I mean, there's just no way that you can justify that. When you don't put the work in on defense, you're going to end up on the losing end.
First quarter, just over a minute played. And you talk to anyone about White, Grant, they'll tell you, he's best when he's being assertive.
I totally agree. I mean, White can be caught standing around when he's not involved. You want him initiating and pick and roll, and he makes pretty good decisions. Now, he may never be a star, but he's going to give you solid minutes.
That's tipped. Here's Butler. Rebounded by the Spurs. This, their first chance to take a look at the Heat this season.
Yeah, they came up short both times against this team last season.
And you look back at those games, just a one-sided affair between them.
Johnson passes to White. Shots blocked. Pass to Lowry. Back to Butler. Shoots over White. The shot by Butler, no good.
That's a decent look for him. He just couldn't convert.
Murray passes to McDermott. Butler against White. Down low. Now here's Poeltl. Defense right on him. And there's contact and a whistle. So he's got two shots coming up. And there's the call. Miami with the foul.
Boy, Poeltl is a massive guy, somebody that uses his height exceptionally well to get high-quality looks.
Shooting two.
That one's off. Tucker's checked in for Miami. And no good on the second free throw, so 0 for 2 there.
Well, you look at it, a nice combination of size and mobility made Poeltl a top 10 pick in 2016. He does a really good job bringing energy and taking up space at both ends of the floor, and I love his hands at the offensive and defensive end.
San Antonio leading. First quarter of play, and we're about 3 minutes in. Johnson inside, checked by Tucker. The kick out to Johnson. He takes it in. Here's Poeltl. And the rebound paying off as they pick up two on the second chance bucket right there.
And Poeltl is always, always a threat to come away with offensive rebounds because of his size, but just as important, his timing.
Outside Butler, back to Lowry. Here's Martin. Boy, no scoring yet from him, but that's likely to change. Lowry outside. Another miss. They desperately need a bucket. You know, Clark, on a per-minute basis, Poeltl shot blocking and rebounding are near elite.
They really are, B.A., and it's hard for the average fan to pick up on that, but his game is not flashy. It's all substance, and he's got excellent timing at the defensive end and catches just about everything at the offensive end.
Eubanks, he's checked in for Poeltl. And Miami with a change here, too. Robinson, he's checked in for Strus. To Tucker. Here's Martin to the inside. Outside Butler. 6 to shoot. And stolen by Murray. And here they come. That shot off the mark. And the Heat going the other way now. They want to keep rolling here following a win against Atlanta.
Oh my, talk about mental toughness. The crowd was roaring against them. They were able to focus and finish the task at hand.
Well, you know, it takes character, poise, toughness to win on the road, and that's exactly what they showed last game.
Murray passes to McDermott. White on the wing. Outside Murray. Five on the clock. Spurs need to get one up here. White for three. That one's off. He's 0 for 3 now. Miami trailing. And here's Lowry. They look to him to score consistently, averaging around 13 and a half a game. Butler against McDermott, and it's Butler off the drive, and the bucket is good.
Now that's a big-time take by Butler, showing just how tough he is on those physical drives to the rim.
Here's Murray. And Tucker pulls it down.
That's exactly the look they wanted, guys. Right guy, right play, wrong result.
Murray against Lowry. Now here's Robinson. He's closely guarded. Shot clock at 6. Fires the 3. Martin misses. San Antonio's gone 1 for 2 from beyond the arc in this first quarter. Here's Johnson, and the layup is good. Johnson's got 5.
Yeah, I'd like to see more passes like that from McDermott, especially when guys are open.
For Miami, they've gone 3 of 8 to get things underway. Outside Tucker. Pass to Martin. A minute 35 left to play in the first quarter. It's blocked! They retain possession. Shot clock at 5. Here's Butler. The rebound by Eubanks. The Spurs have gotten 5 of 11 shots to go. Murray up top. Butler covering. White, the pass to Murray. White with a screen on Butler. Here's Eubanks. Murray finds McDermott. From outside, off the mark. Miami's gone 0 for 3 from downtown. Lowry, right side. Pass to Butler. To the middle. Locked! And that's out of bounds. Miami will keep it. Let's take another look at the staunch defense during that mobile one block.
Oh, my. And that was textbook defense, positioning himself well to send it back.
A big group substitution here for San Antonio. Bates Diop, he's checked in for Johnson. Vassell comes in for McDermott. Walker, he's checked in for White. And Forbes subbed in for Murray. Deadman's checked in for Miami. Hero comes in for Lowry. ...43 seconds left in the first quarter. Clock at 2. The offensive rebound. The shot's good.
That kind of energy and hustle on the glass usually produces good results.
Robinson against Walker. And the jam by Walker.
Now that's how you use the screen right there.
And it leads to a thunderous finish. That was nice.
And, you know, not enough help from the defense there to compensate. He gets a clean look, and that's exactly how you draw it up.
Just 2 seconds between the shot clock and the game clock. Now Butler. Deadman a screen. Got it off in time to beat the shot clock, but it's no good. And so the first quarter is in the books. Spurs out front, up by 5. After this break, we'll be back with the start of the second quarter on 2K Sports. Well, the Miami Heat, not all lottery picks are blue chip prospects, but you ask All-Star Jimmy Butler, and he likes what they have.
We got a team full of guys that can score, a team full of guys that can defend, can get everybody else involved. It's a nice team, man. We're playing well.
And Grant, you never want to write them off.
And when your team is made up of overachievers, they've got plenty of experience proving doubters wrong.
And for those of you just tuning in, second quarter action is where we are. All right, guys, what's your take on the Spurs so far?
Give it up for their D. They're battling, communicating, and coming up with key stops.
They've got them rattled. It's only the first quarter, and already they've made enough big plays on defense to last really an entire game.
Lonnie Walker is out there with Bryn Forbes. Then there's Jakob Poeltl. Then there's Devin Vassell. And it's Bates Diop in at the four. That's the San Antonio Five. San Antonio leading. And Bryn Forbes, a fantastic shooting threat, Clark. You know he's looking to hurt you from outside.
B.A., he is a laser. I mean, this guy's one of the best catch and shoot players in the league. Stays ready to hoist it up at all times and never lacks for confidence.
Pass to Dedmon. Here's Strus. There's the triple. Gets the three to fall.
Not sure what the defense was thinking. I mean, you can't leave this guy open from deep.
Spurs shooting 40% from the field in this one. On the wing, Forbes. Now Poeltl. Here's Vassell. Robinson defending. And that'll be San Antonio's ball as it goes out of bounds. Spurs able to keep the possession.
He had the right idea, just couldn't come up with the swipe.
You know, fellas, 1 second quicker, and that's going the other way.
White, he's checked in for San Antonio. Martin, he's checked in for Miami. And just about a minute and a half has passed here in the second quarter. Four on the clock, and it's Vassell penetrating. So it'll be two free throws. He was fouled in the act of shooting. And Grant, you were named co-rookie of the year alongside Jason Kidd back in 95. Something that's only happened 3 times in NBA history.
Yeah, I'm still bitter about that. I was robbed. Jason knows that. Everyone knows that. Nah, Jason and I, we are good friends. We joke about this all the time. But it was really an honor to share this award with someone of his caliber. Really one of the true greats to ever play in the NBA. But I was still robbed.
First one falls for him. And the Spurs making a change here. Johnson's checked in. And so he makes both from the line. Now approaching 2 minutes of action here in the second. Let's check in with our reporter, Allie LaForce.
Well, the Heat culture is all about work, and this roster is littered with overachievers. Jimmy Butler said, quote, "The Miami Heat look for those diamonds in the rough. Players that are hungry, players that have some dog in them and play for one another. These guys do what it takes to be in the league for a while," Brian.
Boy, they compete, right, Allie? Thanks for that. Outside Walker. Outside White. Pass to Poeltl. Outside Johnson. Shoots over Robinson. And once again, off the mark by San Antonio. For Miami, they've got 2 of 3 shots to go in the second. Hero against White. Lets it go from 11 and misses it off the right side of the rim.
There wasn't much defensive resistance there, guys, but somehow he blew it anyway. Missed opportunity.
Oh, and Johnson slams it in.
Derek White, very efficient as a combo guard, and really takes a lot of pleasure in getting his teammates open shots.
White against Hero. Inside. A rejected by Poeltl.
And Poeltl deserves a lot of credit for his shot blocking ability. He's a dynamic and dynamite shot blocker.
And once more this half, they find a way to get great position inside.
Miami trailing. They need something good to happen here.
Yeah, they've gone way too long without a score.
Hero with it. He's picked up by Poeltl. And that one is stuffed right through.
His hang time on the rim puts a sweet cherry on top, B.A.
It's a close game, and those displays of explosiveness can jumpstart a team.
And can put the other team on its heels. We'll see how it plays out.
Here's Johnson. And it's Miami with a rebound. They host the Hawks after this one. That game marks the start of a four-game homestand for the club. Hero against Poeltl. Now here's Hero, tightly guarded. Oh, nice D from Walker. And the Spurs shooting just 42% so far in the game. Now here's White. Poeltl with a screen on Robinson. White can't hit.
You know, using his size advantage there to rip down that board in traffic.
Robinson with it. Pass to Martin. Down low. Tipped. It's stolen by Poeltl. Walker, the open look. Nice shot from the wing. Walker's gotten his second bucket. All right, guys, what's your take on the hustle stats for the Spurs?
They've come out in full attack mode defensively, applying pressure and stealing it away repeatedly.
You know, another thing they've done well, guys, this first half is challenge shooters and change shots. A bunch of block shots early.
A different look for San Antonio. Eubanks, he's checked in for Poeltl. McDermott comes in for Vassell. And it's DeJounte Murray in for White. Here's Lowry. 8 points in his last timeout. Pass to Robinson. Butler on the wing. Six to shoot. Tucker with a screen. The Heat need to get one up in a hurry. Outside Murray. Now here's Walker. Here's Eubanks. Pass to McDermott. That one no good. Good work defensively by Robinson.
You know, reliability is important when you talk about NBA players, and Doug McDermott is valuable in that regard. He's not trying to do it all out there, just focusing on what he does to help the team be its best.
Here's Eubanks. Robinson defending. Outside Murray. Here he goes. Ooh, excellent D there from Lowry. You know, McDermott is a floor spacer, but Clark, he can definitely be counted on under the hoop on offense.
Yeah, he can be, B.A., because he moves so well without the ball. He's an excellent cutter. That shot of his, that range and efficiency, gives him an added step of quickness, and I think his field goal percentage reflects that.
Bates Diop, he's checked in for San Antonio. Forbes comes in for Walker, and Miami also making a switch. Dedmon's checked in. Pass to Bates Diop. 1:44 left in the first half. Lowry against Murray. Eubanks the screen. Murray passes to McDermott. No good from outside.
Yeah, and the defense has really got to tighten up on him. I mean, he's just too dangerous from the three-point line.
To the inside. Pass to Tucker. Left side, Butler. And there's a whistle that goes on Doug McDermott. That's his first foul.
He didn't have his feet planted.
Yeah, and I like this call because you want the refs in that situation. If there's any doubt, err on the side of giving the benefit of the doubt to the offensive player. That should have been a block, and it was.
Outside Tucker. Here's Strus.
Well, they love to see that kind of defense from Forbes, working hard at all aspects of his game.
Pass to Murray. Here's Eubanks, checked by Tucker. There's 45 seconds left in the first half. To the middle. Here's Eubanks. Can't get it to go. Missed his first one. For Miami, they've gotten 5 of 8 attempts to drop since the second began. Lowry outside. To the paint. Here's Dedmon. And he can't stop the drought. Another miss. San Antonio's gone 0-for-2 from outside in the second quarter. Pass to Murray. Here's the floater. Misses the layup.
Yeah, we're not used to seeing him get bottled up like that. Wow.
And so the San Antonio Spurs with a 6-point lead at the close of the quarter. The flow of the game has favored them in general. But hey, the tide can shift. We'll be right back.
Hello, folks. Is this the halftime show? Yes, it is. And kicking it off, let's quickly look at the Western Conference standings. How hard is it to stay motivated when you're one of those teams looking up from the bottom?
Oh, you're talking to me? I thought you were talking to Kenny, because I don't have experience with that, Ernie.
What about those Rocket days losing in the finals? Oh, my bad. That slipped out.
Oh, my jeez. Bringing up the pass.
Now let's talk about this matchup. So far, a good start for the San Antonio Spurs.
Well, first and foremost, you got to take care of the basketball, and that means playing with poise, making good decisions, and not giving away any possessions. They did a great job of that in the first half.
And that is going to do it for us. Let's get back to some second half action with Brian Anderson and company.
We've got second half action for you, and if the next couple of quarters are similar to the first, this one could go down to the last possession. Well, you look at Keldon Johnson, he's really been playing well.
Yeah, even with the extra attention he's getting from the defenders, he's finding ways to excel.
Well, we're not surprised by that, no more than what we've come to expect of him. He can adapt and adjust to anything a defense tries to throw at him.
And if you're just joining us, we played through the first half in a game that's been fairly even so far. Miami trailing. Setting the floor for Miami. We've got Butler, and it's Strus in at the two. Pass to Martin. Outside Butler. They set the pick. Here's Strus. He's guarded by White. Fades. They get it back. uses the glass on the layup.
A great move. I mean, the defense has no response.
Yeah, if that's a harbinger of things to come, he's looking at having a very big second half.
Pass to McDermott. Got a piece of it. And about a minute of action so far in the third quarter. Buries it from three.
Lowry's showing you the veteran smarts there, able to sniff out when the D has overcommitted and taking advantage.
White, the pass to Pirtle. Murray against Lowry. Pass to McDermott. Outside White. Shot on the wing. Second chance shot. Unable to get that one. And Miami the other way now.
You gotta love how they've been crashing the boards, fighting hard for every miss.
I certainly do. You know I like to see guys do their work inside. Their rebounding has been excellent, and that's always important in a close game.
There's a screen. Martin takes it in. Pirtle with some nice D for San Antonio. They've gone 0 for 3 to start the second half. The shot by Johnson, no good. The Heat have gotten 2 of 4 shots to go since the break. Pass to Martin. Butler against McDermott. Lowry outside for the lead. And the Heat, another three.
Their defense has to do a better job of smothering those shooters.
Just under 2.5 minutes into this third quarter now. Murray against Lowry. And here's Johnson. An outstanding defensive play to earn the Mobile One block.
What a powerful rejection. He's not wanting them to get an advantage in this competitive game.
The Spurs making a switch here. Vassell's checked in. And Miami also making a switch. Hero, he's checked in for Strus. Outside Murray. Pass to Johnson. Just 5 on the clock. They need this. And Hero grabs the board. Miami has gotten 3 of their 7 threes to find the net in this matchup. White against Lowry. Inside. Now here's Butler, guarded closely. Tries again. Pirtle with some nice D.
Just hasn't found much consistency from the floor, but his teammates have picked up the slack.
White can't hit. Miami has gone 2 for 2 from deep here in the third.
And with Tyler Hero, he's shown he can score. He has a skill set to get consistent points and knows how to find his spots on the floor.
Pass to Hero. And here's Lowry, defended by Murray. Lowry, no good. And Hero is solid without the ball as well. Great movement.
Yeah, I mean, he's still improving in that area, but his backdoor cuts are getting better. He really knows how to get easy scores that way. Just needs to learn to not settle for those off-balance shots.
The shot by Pirtle, no good. The Heat with the lead. Lowry outside. Pass to Hero. The three is up. San Antonio with a rebound. Looking ahead, they've got the Cavaliers coming to town for their next one. Hero against White. Here's Vassell. Left side Murray. He nails it, and we're tied.
Murray's got those rush hour handles, boy. It's so much fun seeing him pull off those tricky moves like this.
A big group substitution here for San Antonio. Eubanks, he's checked in for Poeltl. Bates Diop comes in for Johnson. Walker, he's checked in for White. And Forbes subbed in for Murray. Here's Hero. He's been a big scorer for this offense, averaging around 20 points a game. Outside Robinson. Hero finds Robinson. Here's Dedmon. And so he draws the foul, headed to the line to shoot a pair. And a chance now to look at the highest scoring shooting guards in the league this season. Fifth, Tyler Hero.
And night after night, we see this group light it up. If you try to take something away from them defensively, they'll beat you some other way.
Yeah, you don't have to take a long look at their point totals to see that this is the premier group of scorers at the premier scoring position in the NBA. Shooting guards can flat out bring it.
The first one falls. Goes in. Two from the line that time. San Antonio trailing here. Pass to Vassell. Walker with it. Spins. And it's blocked by Dedmon. Now Robinson. Hero right side. Lowry with it. Here's Dedmon. Back to Lowry. Down to five on the shot clock. Pass to Robinson. And again, the Heat missing. And for San Antonio, they're shooting only 29% in this one. Not great.
And plays like that one can make the difference in a close game.
And it definitely got the bench on their feet, too.
Making a statement for sure. I mean, we'll see if they can maintain that aggressive approach, guys.
Lowry, the pass to Robinson. Beyond the arc. Sinks it from distance. Robinson's got his first bucket of the game, and he's on the board for three. Pass to Bates Diop. Back to Forbes. Over Lowry. Forbes can't get it to go. Miami has gone 3 of 5 from downtown here in the second half. Robinson passes to Lowry. It's not going to go for him. Pretty good battle going on here in San Antonio. On the wing, Forbes. Outside, Walker. Here's Eubanks. Here's Forbes. Well, he hasn't put up any points yet in this one. Walker's shot is off. And here's Lowry. There's a minute 17 left in the third quarter of the game.
And just wasn't able to set up in time.
Yeah, and as quick as players are at this level, in this day and age, I mean, you've got to be perfect in your anticipation to draw the charge.
McDermott's checked in for San Antonio. Strus, he's checked in for Miami. Now Tucker, taking a look at his production, averaging just over 8 points a game. Clock at 6. Here's Hero. Here's Dedmon. Nice work on the boards, paying off with a basket. Dedmon's got 6.
You wonder what the score would be if they weren't controlling the glass.
It's clearly been their edge, and in a close game like this, you look for every edge you can find.
Pass to Walker. And it's Miami with a rebound. Robinson's got 4 rebounds now. Here's Strus. Misses the 3. And for the Spurs, they're shooting poorly at only 28%. And And there's a whistle. He'll head to the line to shoot two. It goes on Duncan Robinson. First free throw is good. Jimmy Butler's checked in for Dedmon. And both free throws good for Walker.
Two-part equation. You have to be aggressive enough to get to the line, then talented enough to sink them.
Here's Butler. It's good. 6 points for him.
You know, sometimes it seems as though Butler enjoys scoring through contact more. Welcomes the challenge of converting in difficult circumstances.
McDermott, right side. Back to Forbes. Three-pointer. Trying to get that one to fall. And that'll do it for the third quarter. It's the Heat. They lead by five. All right, we're going to step aside for just a second, but join us right back here for the start of quarter number four next. And now we have a moment to reveal our State Farm assist of the game.
You know, I'm kind of stoked this was a choice because I love this pass. A remarkable find. He put his court vision on full display.
Yeah, and with the accuracy to go along with that vision. I mean, he put the ball in the absolute perfect spot. That's how you orchestrate it.
Man, I know I speak for all of us when I say I can't wait to see what kind of finish awaits us here in the fourth quarter. Murray and White in the backcourt. McDermott and Johnson are the forwards. And it's Poeltl in at the pivot spot, manning the middle. That's who's in the game for the Spurs. White for three. And they get it back. Out left to the wing. Outside Johnson. Pass to Poeltl. Three on the clock. Second chance effort. The shot won't fall. And Miami will go the other way with it. Now here's Hero. Here's Strus. Outside Butler. Rebounded by Johnson.
And, you know, even though they're on top, they're winning. I mean, they could use more from him. Trying to shut the door on this one.
Murray passes to Johnson. Poeltl with a screen on Butler. Here's Johnson. Oh, and there's the whistle on the shot. So two free throws for him coming up.
Man, he made sure to get his money's worth on that foul.
He got him good there. I mean, that's why the shot was so far off.
All right, guys, what do you think about the offensive approach we've seen so far for the Heat?
They've made the long-range shot look like a layup at times in this one.
They've also jumped on any opportunity they've had to attack the basket tonight. I mean, excellent penetration.
The Heat making a switch here. Lowry's checked in. That misses, so he splits the free throws.
Just a tough miss at the line. They're down two baskets now.
Butler with the ball. He's picked up by Poeltl. Here's Strus. Shoots over White. Strus's shot is off. McDermott against Butler. Here's Murray. That one off the back iron and out. The Heat with the lead. Butler finds Lowry. Back to Butler. Over Murray. Miami, no good that time either. For San Antonio, they've gone 0-for-3 in this fourth. Not good. Back to White. There's a screen by Johnson. Shakes him, and it's blocked by Martin.
Yet that's another miss for him. They're behind in this game largely because he's shot so poorly.
Pass to Strus. Shoots over White. Offensive board.
Offense has been hard to come by so far. A much needed bucket right there.
Yeah, it's been a defensive battle to say the least, Martin. Good to see at least somebody got the ball in the basket. Finally.
It's Johnson with a drive. Miami grabs the miss. If you're just joining us, fourth quarter here. We're just over 2.5 minutes into it. Pass to Strus. Now Butler. To the inside. Lowry. Good. And Butler gets the assist. And now an 8-point Miami lead.
We've seen that more than once today. An effortless basket inside.
Well, listless and lifeless at the defensive end. I mean, especially inside. They've really got to pick up that interior defense.
Yeah, he's really scrambling to keep them in this game. Gotta respect that hustle.
Pass to Strus. Now here's Butler. Out to Lowry. From deep three-point range, fires in the triple. Lowry's got 5 points in the quarter.
This is what it's been since halftime. Remarkable results from downtown.
Boy, it's been a three-point barrage. They came out gunning and have not stopped.
Time called here. The Spurs decide to talk it over.
I mean, it is crazy to think how far Jimmy Butler has come. I mean, didn't see a lot of the floor in his first two seasons. Then soon after, he made 4 straight All-Star games.
Sell. He's checked in for McDermott. And keeping us updated from the sideline, Allie LaForce.
Well, over the break, I listened in on Greg Popovich's huddle. He did everything he could to fire the team up, saying, quote, "I don't care how far down we are. We can do this. Attack and take what's ours. Let's go out there and show them it's not over."
All right, Allie, thanks once again. We played just over 3.5 minutes now in the fourth quarter. Here's White. Down low. Picked it out of midair. Lowry with it. And Johnson picks him up defensively. Can they get it? It doesn't go for him. And Miami will go the other way with it.
He made a three back in the first half, but that's it. We'll see if he can find his stroke.
The baseline, Jay. It's wide right, hits off the rim.
I think he's gone completely dry. Nothing is hitting.
And, you know, you can sense his frustration. This is going to be a test of his resolve here.
It's not easy to work the ball inside in this league, but they've done it all night.
The Heat have gotten just 3 of 9 shots to go in, struggling this fourth quarter. Pass to Strus. Butler with the ball. from the baseline, and he gets the bucket. And the Heat lead by 11.
I know Butler would rather drive in most cases, or maybe shoot the three, but here he's determined to score in the mid-range.
Outside Johnson. And a miss there on the triple.
The rebounding differential is a major story in this game.
Yeah, and they've been on the winning end. I mean, effort is one thing you can always control in addition to attitude. I would credit this lead to force of will.
Going inside, here's Strus. Rebounded by the Spurs. Murray's got 5 rebounds in the game. To the middle. Here's Poeltl. And the dunk by Poeltl.
Hey, look at Poeltl. Making it look easy, dropping the hammer down on the defense.
And it's the Heat with the ball. They've only given up 5 points here in the fourth. Pass to Strus. And here's Butler. With the drive. Out to Lowry. 5 to shoot. Launches it. Strus's shot is off.
He's trying to force his way into a rhythm, but that's not helping the team.
Murray against Lowry. Poeltl, the pass to White. Picked by Poeltl. Down low. And the layup falls. Poeltl's got 4 points this quarter.
You know, whenever White sees an open teammate, he's getting the ball to him right away. No hesitation.
We've got 1:55 left in the game. And there's a pick. Here's Butler. Softly drops in the floater.
The floater can be a tricky shot, but that's the right choice.
For the Spurs, this one not looking good. Murray with it. Pass to Poeltl. Now Murray. He's guarded by Lowry. Outside Johnson, picked by Poeltl. It's Johnson with a drive. Shot's blocked! And as it goes out of bounds, San Antonio will keep possession. Robinson, he's checked in for Miami. There's 1:26 left in the final quarter. White can't hit. Miami's got 1 of 3 to fall from downtown here in the fourth. Out to Lowry. The three ball. And that one goes. He's shooting 5 of 9 in this one.
Barring a miracle comeback, this one is wrapped up. They were able to control the tempo and flow of the game, and it will end in a victory for the Heat.
Very few easy baskets in this one. Most of the missed shots can be attributed to solid defense, Grant.
Yeah, both teams had great energy on defense, B.A.
That'll do it for this one. They've earned their 27th victory of the year tonight.
Well, this 4-game season series promises to be an exciting one. And tonight, they grab the early lead, going up 1-0 against the Spurs.
And as it goes out of bounds, San Antonio will keep possession. San Antonio calls timeout. They're losing by 10. There's 42 seconds left in the fourth quarter. And now a moment to present the New Balance Player of the Game.
And guess what? This was his game all night. I mean, he tore through the defense and almost never took a bad shot out there. Really, a level of offensive consistency most players can only dream of.
Ah, this guy loves playing the role of the villain. It's what motivates him to play well on the road, I think. And he did just that tonight, channeling that energy in a positive way, getting a huge victory away from home. There's 42 seconds left in the game. Pass to Forbes. Deflected! And here's Lowry. Nineteen seconds left in the final quarter. Here's Hero. Robinson on the wing. Pass to Lowry. So, no problem for Miami as they get the win. Exceptional effort on the road. They were ready and they were focused.
Focused indeed. I mean, it takes a strong mental approach to block out the distractions. These guys stepped up 100%.
Well, now we have some time to check in with Allie LaForce. Allie.
Jimmy, let's talk about defense. What clicked for you down the stretch?
We was locked in on our schemes. I think we did a great job of our rotation in our second effort. But all in all, man, we executed on both ends in the fourth quarter.
It takes everybody. Thanks, Jimmy.
Thanks, Allie. Great interview once again. And that'll wrap it up, folks. For Grant Hill, Allie LaForce, and Clark Kellogg, this is Brian Anderson thanking you all for tuning in tonight. We'll see you next time.